This morning, let's go about right here, just to the southeast of Salt Lake City. That is where Holiday, Utah is, and Mike Seidel is getting absolutely crushed. Mike, what do you got on the ground right? Actually, what have you got on the ground since the last time we talked to you?
We've picked up about another half an inch. Let me show you what's changed. You mentioned the temperature drop, Jim, at the SLC down to 31. We've dropped to 29. When we got out here, it was 32. Let me dig down into the bottom part of the snow here, down near the ground. And it's very compactable, see, because the consistency, it's a heavier wet snow. Then you take the snow off the surface, you can't even really make a snowball. So that's what's changed out here. You drop the temperature from 32 to 29. Heading up to Cottonwood Canyon, little or big, you can see the sign chains and 4x4 required. There's been very little traffic, but granted, local time here is 5:30 mountain time, so it's early in the rush hour. We're just off the 215. Boy, they need the snow. In fact, the cleanup crew here, first time they pulled out the shovels and the salt this season. Salt Lake City's only had about an inch and a half of snow. Last year, they only had about a little over 20 inches, their fourth least snowiest season on record. So you know the skiers are happy down at Park City. And then up the canyon, we've got Solitude, Alta, Brighton, and Snowbird. All those ski resorts are loving this, and they could get as much as 2 feet up there on the slopes. Anna Rittus.
All right, thanks, Mike. Coming up, the year.